Murder hornets, which are extremely invasive, were found in Washington State and in British Columbia, Canada several years ago. But now some people on social media are wondering if they are seeing them here in San Diego. We asked our Sean Stiles to talk to the experts.
Social media is all abuzz, pun intended, about insects like these that look like the murder hornet. So to get the answer, we went to the San Diego County Agriculture Weights and Measures. Do we have murder hornets in San Diego?
No.
What about other parts of the state?
We've had no reports of the murder hornet or the Asian giant hornet in California.
At this time, the only confirmed sightings have been in Washington State and British Columbia, Canada.
The prediction is that if they are to spread, it will be a very slow spread.
Yet people are claiming that they've spotted the murder hornets here in San Diego.
The main wasps and other insects that look like the hornet but aren't it, that we receive pictures and specimens about, are the cicada killer wasp, quite a large hornet that has like a similar sort of appearance.
Still plenty big and painful if stung. Murder hornets, though, are twice the size. Here's another imposter.
So this is a tarantula hawk. So they actually catch tarantulas.
Paper wasps are also being mistaken.
They're quite large. They have a similar appearance of the sort of orange and yellow patterns. And paper wasps will sting, and you'll see them sort of in groups.
And if that's not enough, this insect is getting the county lots of calls.
Is the Jerusalem cricket. They can grow quite large, as you can see, sort of hornet size.
Dr. Cass says Southern California's climate might actually be a defense against the murder hornet.
The hot, dry climate here and sort of lack of rainfall seems to be unfavorable to their biology. So it's unlikely that they'll be able to establish.
This cicada killer would probably be the closest thing we might see in San Diego. But this Jerusalem cricket, well, that's the size of what a murder hornet is. If you spot anything here in San Diego, be sure to call the county. We'll send it back to you in the studio.